Okay, so I have a 1 p.m. meeting with Portage Path Behavioral Health. My daughter, he is who talking about the app. This is not an app. This the link that I could not get to load yesterday. It appears to be working today. I'm in a waiting room, and then my call will start soon. There's not enough light.
Try 3 minutes. Oh, too, goodness grief. Yeah, got in from court about an hour ago, a little over an hour ago. My name change is final. I just have to update my license. My stimulus check has not come. Today's the 1st of April, 2021. They're attacking my head right now. Car games. That's a terrorist. See how it just suddenly got noisy? I think she's trying to connect but having issues. The screen is flashing. I'm just gonna go in and use their telehealth conference room. Brand new phone, brand new service. There's no reason why I should be having this issue. I don't even know if it's my... There's so much wrong. That says audio, video input, touch return. That was 8 minutes ago. Okay, so that's weird. It just says I'm in a waiting room and my call will start soon. I wonder if this is going to ever connect. I mean, or not connect. Seems like I'm really, it's no different than the conference room itself. Or I expected it to probably start at 1 p.m. It's 4 minutes after. One call. Hello? Available. Oh, they said they had to give him time to leave because he was acting like he wasn't here. One call. Well, it's not saying connected. I mean, I think if she's having issues calling me, she should call me on my cell phone. California shooting. Orange Police Department officials are speaking. I ain't got no folks in California. Or none that I know or I'm acquainted with. I do have family here, but none that, like I said, I've never met all. Speaking of, oh no, that's DC. My back. What? I better shut the fuck up. What? My name is Tequila Oliver. Just like you, it's all about you. This bitch just tried it again. She was like, oh. Hello? Okay, I'm sending a message. I just sent a chat message asking if she was having issues connecting. Where is the call? They hung up my call. They shut my whole phone down. Okay, so they made the screen blank for a second. That's ridiculous. Oh, I'm trying to. Minutes late, so you need to be patient and let me try to call y'all back. They're ending my call when I call. They're mad because I'm going to inquire if she's married to Dr. Alahi. Hello? Google Voice. Yes, hi. May I have Dr. Alahi?
Hello?
Hello, is this Dr. Alahi?
Yeah, who's this?
This is Victoria Oliver. We had a 1 o'clock appointment.
Yes, Victoria. I was trying to connect with you, but it wasn't connecting.
Oh,
yeah, I saw that.
Is something going on with your phone?
No, and I sent you a text and chat in the chat room. I don't know if you got that or not, but...
No, I did not get anything from you.
Well,
I sent you two messages and I didn't get anything.
Oh, wow, and I didn't get your message. It could be my phone. I had some issues with it yesterday, but today it seemed like it was going fine. I had the... my call will start in a moment, you know, signal, and I could tell you were trying to connect.
For 10 minutes and stop doing it. Victoria, I have a question for you, though. Now, are you in mental health court?
Yes, I am.
Okay, then we don't do mental health court at Portage Pass, though. You have to see the mental health court through CSS, because Portage Pass is not part of mental health court.
Oh, wow.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, you have to ask that, because I don't think we do any kind of, we're not part of the mental health court. I know CSS is, the community support services where you were before.
Correct.
Now, are you an outpatient commitment right now?
No, I'm not.
You're not, but you're part of the mental health court, right?
Correct.
Okay. So I need to find out if we can even see you here, because... mental health court patients are seen at CSS.
Yes.
Where are you? Are you in Akron right now?
Yes, I am.
Okay, all right. I'm going to find out from our office, you know, from the staff, and see what we need to do for that, if we are allowed to see mental health court patients, because you have to be under that, and CSS has a designated doctor, and you have to see them, and they have to treat you, and they have case managers. 40% is not equipped to do that. So what I will do...
I understand.
I'm going to find out more about it.
Okay.
I'm going to find out more about it, and then we'll give you a call back. Do you have a case manager at CSS?
Yes, I do. Her name is Rochelle Padlock.
Okay, call Rochelle, and she will tell you where you need to go to see a doctor.
Okay.
You understand?
Yes, I do.
Call Rochelle. Give her a call. And then, what's her name again? Rochelle what?
Padlock or Hadlock?
Padlock. Okay. You need to call her and find out where you need to see the doctor, because we don't have any mental health court doctors here.
Oh, now.
So that they're very specific about which doctor you need to see.
Okay.
Otherwise, the court would not recognize it. But I will also find out from our staff and see what we need to do, okay?
Okay, so I can expect a call back from you. But, look, this is the thing. You've made yourself clear. I understand that now completely. Like, you guys just are not equipped to deal with this type of situation. So what I'll do is, are you able to cancel my service there?
No, I cannot cancel the service. That's why I'm going to call the staff. They will call you.
Okay.
They will let you know. If for some reason we are able to see mental health court patients, which I am not aware of, I don't think we see any, but if we are, they will call you back. Now, you're not taking any kind of medication right now, are you, Victoria?
No, I'm not.
You're not, but under the mental health court, they will decide what you need to do. So call your case manager at CSS, and then I will talk to the staff, and we'll call you back and let you know what's the next plan of action, okay?
All right, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye. See that? You see that shit? Portage Path does not want none, and they send me one by there and put in my name change on file. And that's really what they're trying to prevent from happening. You've seen the intake appointment. And she said they were familiar with the process. That's how I got this far. And they're holding up that complaint. Because with that complaint, I wouldn't even be obligated to do any of this. That complaint can get me out of this entire thing. It can get me off of probation. So I'm not going to call Rochelle right now.
that's crossing too many, you know what I'm saying, like at once. So I'm going to wait for her to call back and affirm that they do not. And it's nothing for me to get an appointment through CSS. Like, you know, that's, they're nothing. I'll just go to the desk and ask for an appointment. But you did hear what the judge said, too. She said, well, CSS is who we work with. I don't think any of them were clear on the question. And I think that CSS is doing something extremely unethical, as usual. You know, they have one for all. So whereas at Portage Path Counseling and a psychiatrist, someone who prescribes medicine, psychiatric meds, and salts the fuck out the mind, is separate, SESS is not. So what, and they don't counsel. You saw what my appointments were like with Dr. Alahi in 2018. And you saw what my appointments were like with Dr. Wilkie in 2020. So with that being said, that's my that's where I'm gonna go from here. I'm gonna wait and I'm gonna get back with me, and then I'm gonna reach out to Rochelle. I have an appointment tomorrow, so I'll probably wait and call her Monday. Tomorrow's Friday. I'll probably wait and call Rochelle on Monday and tell her that I'm gonna have to use the psychiatrist at CSS. This fucking complaint that the government corrupted can get me out of all of this once again. I ain't got no motherfucking business being in these programs. Being insulted this way.